Have you ever wondered what happens to the waste when you use the washroom on an airplane? Well, the waste from the airplane washroom is stored in tanks located in the lower part of the aircraft. These tanks are separate from the fuel tanks and are designed to hold both the waste from the lavatory as well as water used for hand washing. When the airplane lands, the waste is typically emptied by ground crew at the airport using specialized equipment. And that's where airplane waste goes.